Okay, we're at KFC. This is a vlog, so you guys are coming with me to these two stores we're going to. So we ordered my grandpa a chicken sandwich, and we're getting him Sierra Mist to drink. And we filled out the survey to get it, so make sure you guys fill out your surveys after you get KFC. Free chicken sandwich, but when you get the free chicken sandwich, you do have to pay for a drink, but drinks are not that much. So, yeah. Subscribe to my channel. My grandma's in the car with me. So,
yeah.
Yes. Okay. We got everything.
I know it.
Just so. Okay, next we're going to Walgreens. Well, actually, first, I think we're going to take our my grandpa's food. Are we taking grandpa his food? Okay, first we're going to take him his food, and then we're going to go to Walgreens. You have enough time to go to Walgreens. Yes. You know he gonna throw shit when you get home. This is a discussion. So I'm gonna record the road now. You can still hear my voice. Just so you know. My hair is crazy, and that's why I'm not taking it, my bonnet off. But say hi, Journey. We're taking my sister Journey to the dollar store.
Baby, while I'm here, baby, I don't want to be smelling this stuff in trash.
I have to go do something. Put my trash in trash. Put it in there. Put it inside of here. I'm about to go put this stuff in the trash. And then I'm gonna get back in the car. Don't mind my crazy self. I look kind of crazy right now. I already ate my lunch, but for a snack, I might have a slice of pizza or just graham crackers.
She back there sweating. You're so strong.
So, yeah. Let's get on the road.
So we're going to Dollar Tree and Walgreens. I gotta hurry up because I don't know what time Andrea might show up.
Mimi, you act like she can't wait.
She can wait till we wait.
Because you still have a lot of time for her to do your hair. So my grandma's getting her hair done. I need to get my hair done too because my hair looks crazy. And we might be having a spa day, so I might, like, record that too. But it's going to be a homemade spa day. My grandma has one of those things you put your feet in to soak your feet. Huh? Yep, we'll make a setting. I can see it. It is 94 degrees. Feels like 106. Degrees. So as you know, we got stuff on full blast. I don't own copyrights to this music. So crazy challenge.
Put your hands down.
There's a lot of crazy drivers out here.
crazy.
I'm gonna explain this question somebody asked me before. I never got to answer it. What did they say? I forgot what they said. Do I support cancer awareness? Where you wear like a pink shirt or something to support it? I actually do at my school. And I'm gonna do a Q&A, and I'm gonna pull the poll out soon. A poll out on Instagram. So all these stores that we're going to are very close together. Well, they're kind of close. Well, they're kind of, they're basically close together. We made it to Everything's a Dollar Store. It's called the Dollar Store. Tree. It's called Dollar Tree, but us people say Everything's a Dollar Store. Excuse me. Everything's a Dollar Store or the Dollar Store, but it's really called the Dollar Tree. Dollar Tree. And then they have like signs on the building that say like the Weekly Wow or Summer Picnic or Chiller of the Week.
Let me see your bed.
Say, yeah.
Let me see
your
neck.
Say, what's up?
Your neck is not sweaty.
Say, period, poo. Period, poo. Oh!
Oh, neck is not
sweaty. These people just have, like, everything on the back of their trucks and cars and stuff. Comment if you go to the Dollar Store, because the Dollar Store got a lot of stuff. And don't be roasting me in the comments because I'm at the Dollar Store. I mean, you can. I just won't really care. It doesn't bother me.
Stay right there.
So I'm about to get out the car because my sister already got out. And I don't want her to lose. And I don't want to lose her. So let me get out the car. It's a car close to this car. So I have to get out slow. She already almost in the building. Alright. So we have to keep walking to get in the store. We're almost in the store. And we're gonna walk around with her to see what she wants. Alright, get in there. Let's go find something she wants.
From that side? Yeah.
Alright, come on. You only can get one thing, Johnny. She only gets one thing. There's a lot of good stuff in here, so. Let's see if she wants this. She want this?
No.
You can get one thing. Honestly. I don't care what she gets. You just only get one thing, y'all. You know how I am.
What do you do with this?
Guys, I just figured out something. I forgot to record while I was at Quick Trip. Sorry, guys, you missed that footage. But remember, I don't own copyrights to any of the music that we were playing. I own zero. Like, that song is not mine.
Look at the police.
That's on period.
Now look at the police stuff.
All right, come over here. We're going to get something else. Come around. Come on. You can come look at other stuff. She just going to look at something and get something. And then she going to look at something else and be like, I want that one too. So we're going to see a little bit of stuff. Because we ain't trying to have her getting the whole stuff. Yeah. Let's dump Fiona. I want to see you put down. Don't own copyrights to that music. Come on, Journey. Oh, get this. It's cool. You put a pencil in it and you're supposed to twirl it around. Y'all, I've been looking for this. The last time I came here, I couldn't find it, but now I found it. Look. It's called Spiral Art. I was looking for this. Shout out to Dollar Tree. Trying to get a t-shirt right now. You want a Barbie doll, Jenny? You can do, get a Barbie doll, and you can do her hair in the bathtub. Forget this, and you can do her hair in the bathtub. Huh? You want to do her hair in the bath? You can go home and do her hair in the bathtub.
I don't know her bathtub. Is that her bathtub?
No, that's a skateboard. Hurry up, Jenny. They have doll furniture here. I don't play with dolls, but I just see a lot of doll furniture. This is a table. While she's with my grandma, we're going to walk around and see some stuff that we might like. Because she's with my grandma now, so we're walking around. Y'all, I represent not stealing the stoves, because you should never do that in your life. Poster paint. Yeah, poster paint. Poster paint for a dollar? They be having stuff here, y'all. Y'all can come here to get y'all need to come here to get y'all some school supplies. Look at that. Craft glue. They got grips, everything. Look at all that. Come here to get y'all school supplies. When y'all get y'all school supplies, tag Mariah Lou Grand. If y'all get your school supplies at the dollar store, some of them, tag me in it. Tag me in with when y'all get in it. They got paint too. I know they ain't got no paint. I know this is not paint. They got paint set. Alright, my sister probably got everything she wants, so I'm gonna go ahead to the front. To the front to go see what they doing. There's a lot of people here, not a lot, but just some people. They got sunglasses, reading glasses. Remember what I was talking about in the car, breast cancer awareness? The dollar store has stuff that you can represent them with. There's pins. It's the girl version though, like girl breast cancer power. I think it's. See? Buy these and wear them because many things could happen if you're doing that. They have phone cases too. And candy. A phone stand chair. People are gonna put their phone in this. It looks like it was homemade. Wow. They got chargers and audio cables. And these little cool pouches. They're ice packs. I'm gonna get out of this store now. I'm leaving.
Yep, right here.
It's a hot day out here. I'm gonna get in the car. Get my booty in the car. What'd you get? Did you get a tea set, Danny?
No, I
got a juice. Huh. grandma be waiting.
I'm going to cook people some juice.
She said she's going to cook people some juice. She got a tea set. She doesn't know it's a tea set. All right, she's in the car buckling up. All right, she's buckled up. Put your seatbelt on because you don't want yourself to be flying out of the window if you get in a car crash. That's car circulation. That means it goes all the way around the car. You're not gonna get air on your face. That's sweat. Y'all can see what I'm doing on my camera. Sorry. So now we're going to Walgreens, right? Let me, are we going to Walgreens first? Walgreens. I support Walgreens Red Nose Day too.
Get him some,
on the time when they have a Red Nose Day, buy Red Nose. You know you are supporting a lot of things buying a Red Nose. Shout out to my auntie Stacy for giving my grandma, me, and my mom, and her parents and her sisters and stuff discounts at Walgreens.
Plus 60,000 miles bumper to bumper right now at James Hodge Hyundai in Muskogee. How about a 2019 Accent as low as $249 a month, or new 2017 year-end models, $7,000
off. She is a blessing.
Made in Muskogee or online at James Hodge.
Yeah, but girl, you're a blessing. Blessing.
All payments $500 cash down for 84 months.
And now, I'm
what's your happy place? Is it on a beach? The sounds of waves crashing? The smell of the salt?
And my grandma loves her points.
Happy place when you finally pay off the student loans. Whatever it is, get there faster when you refinance your car loan with TTCU.
Everywhere I go, I see my friend's dad in his truck.
Save an average of $800 a year. Find car loan happiness with TTCU. Actual savings may vary depending on interest rates. Offer ends 7/31/19 with approved credit. Some restrictions apply.
WTI is your career training partner.
I definitely enjoyed the teachers and the atmosphere. What helped me succeed the most was a six-year-old little boy. When he saw me graduate, he goes, well, Mom,
I need like a dash thing when you put your camera on it.
To enroll, contact WTI
so you don't have to
at 61st and Memorial. Accredited by the Accrediting Commission of Career Schools and Colleges. For more on consumer disclosures, go to WTI.edu/disclosures.
So I gotta put this thing
America's
right
Car Mart is proud to support the Hope for Heroes Foundation. During the All-American Sale, for every car sold, Car-Mart is making a donation to Hope for Heroes, benefiting our veterans and first responders. And right now is a great time to buy. Support a great cause and drive away for $3.99 down on select vehicles with the All-American Sale. Experience what it's like to be treated like family. America's Car-Mart.
The first responders and what?
$3.99 down, 110 weekly payments of $10.78 per $1,000 finance at 16.5% APR. Are you dreaming bigger
the
than
the first responders, like the first people
want
that
to greater things in your life? Every day at Mid-American Christian University, adults like you are going
oh,
to
oh, let me think about that.
Get their
I think it. I think it's going to be the firemen.
You need a university that leads you, supports you, and is at your side every step of the way.
Not one day did I feel like I didn't matter. Not one professor made me feel like they didn't care.
We know how busy your life is, so every degree program at Mid-America is available 100%.
Walgreens has been here since, Walgreens Pharmacy is still not telling me. They've been here a long time. I'll tell you how long. I'll tell you, all I can remember is that they've been here for a long time, since the, in 19 something. I think it was 1986. They have squishies too. They have a lot of stuff. We're gonna go to get something. Oh, we're getting pop. Right over here, $3 for $9. Get your pop, $3 for $9. Where I live, it's $3 for $9. I don't know about you, but for me it is. Try the Doritos Flamin' Hot Doritos. Boy, those are good. The end of this vlog is going to be over in a second, guys. Alright, guys, I have to end this vlog because I have to have time to edit and stuff while I'm in the store. So, bye, guys. Love you guys. Have a nice day. That's it. Bye.